Alliance stacking. Did you know in Crusader Kings 3, there's a bug or feature that allows you to add as many allies to a war as are willing to accept? Well, you might be thinking to yourself, isn't there a limit to how many allies you can have? And you would be right. However, if you betroth a family member and then call that ally into the war and then break that marriage, rinse and repeat until you pretty much start a world war, you'll go from begging for peace to causing a global conflict.